did. Yeah, I need to start thinking about zombie meat. Go get me some zombie meat real quick. Where you at, zombies? Hungry. I'm on a strict diet. Zombie meat's good for you. Zombie meat. Oh. Lent. You know what that means. You know what that means. Oh yeah, you know what that means. Alright, so put these up too for now. Something else, though. Yeah. Yep, uranium. Oh, there we go. Oh, yeah. Before I do that, I want to make sure all my stuff is where it needs to be. I'm gonna need that. So definitely put that there, bring this up, put this there. I'm going to need these. That's without saying. Well, let's keep a supply too. It's always good to have a supply of stuff. I'll just put the four here. Yeah. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna come back over here to this water and we're gonna go on ahead. Food. Come on, boy. Where you at? Come on, boy. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Your daddy. Look at all that meat. I'm be wasting. There we go. And there's gold. No, I am on the lookout for diamonds. And it's always good to mark them out, come back and get them. Even if you don't have the pickaxe to get them, it's always good to have them ready to go. Which, to be honest, if I wanted to, I could just use this iron here to make an iron pickaxe, and then go ahead and mine it. Okay, back to sword. It's time. Oh, lapis lazuli. It's time to go. Yeah, go, 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 go. Oh, no, 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 no. It's close. Now, I'm gonna have to make another chest. Let's come over here. Well, wait a minute. Do two of them, and then I can do a double test, one on top of the other. That's gravel. Dang. So, that's what we got. And I did find lapis lazuli, so I do have to go back up there. Plus that gold. So, this is where everything gets a little bit more exciting. Now I've got to actually fight, so got some meat. Doesn't mean that they're gone either. They usually kill each other off, but that doesn't necessarily mean that's what's happened.